we feel for the family as well. Reeva's family. Reeva's never going to come back to tell us what happened. For now, we can only speculate. And the fact that when you're with somebody in the house, you're the first in the second choice to actually tell you something. For sure.